Come show off the spear. See what we done. Now do the thing.
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am hurt.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? There's some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught them all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. And Lady Freya? You know what you want? I'll put some hurt on him. Ready when you are. You make up your mind. And now for the goddess. Big man.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
You all right? Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. And it is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing. I'm not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Somewhat. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
Do you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
Oh,
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
It work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. Hey, it's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. That didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd, Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Whoa, I can use this. Nicely equipped. What needs work? Thor's room. Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here. Wait, what am I doing in here?
I don't understand. It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things are done. You just, but I'm old enough. This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi
were set on the path that led to their death. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Out of here. Maybe Odin's down in this library.
What are you going on about?
I just don't get it. The mask. Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Ymir. Isn't it? First giant?
Tell me. Can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. So an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? If I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Amir's death, I saw something, the rift, possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this, and I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Forgot to mention, Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Amir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Rude. Too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Let's find that mask piece.
I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me. Hellwalkers, here's your chance. Siapa!
The Valkyries.
I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation of Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
More Hellwalkers! I got this!
What? I'm just supposed to watch? No way! Wow, he's really good.
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat. Nightmare! Heinous crimes as my grandfather committed.
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Grub. What? Murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Ymir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission? This is where the mask said to go? What's it say? What's it say?
See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way! Yeah! Yuffa!
You can turn into a wolf? Well, there's a big hole up there now. Could be our way around. Maybe we can use the big... Uh-huh, sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe... ...say you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing. Even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Now, we have a mask piece to find. No way through up here either. Now what?
Not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here. Get off of-
It fell through the floor!
Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of Hellwalkers. Let's get them!
Alpha!
Whoa! What's that?
A revenant!
This way is blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled.
Yaffa!
Let's go. the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do.
Mask?
Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you. Okay, this thing's really fighting me. See anything in there?
Yaffa, there.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like, he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Yeah, No, it doesn't.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this.
No!
Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier, but of course it's always blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out, or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is. Sweet!
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such a purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal. Too heavy. Have you seen these arms?
Let's see. Jaffa. Not yet. Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, strength and style, no apologies, it gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path forward. Understand.
Bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here.
Yaffa!
Step aside, little man. This one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening. I can feel it. It's definitely budging!
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Jump up!
Yeah.
Where to now?
Yaffa!
I wish we could get past that stupid crate.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
What if I move this?
Can you get up there? See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right?
Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No, just talking to Ingrid.
Okay, well, I'm waiting.
Can I get a better view of that crate? Get off!
You did it!
Better get back.
Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy, Loki! Mess him up! Open. Let's go.
Whoa. The mask is freaking out. We must be close. What was that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing.
So close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe. He's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
All right. Let's start with the lock not near its teeth.